like Daniel, not willing to comply. When ordered to obey the king of Babylon or die, the penalty of sin could not tempt him to give in. For Daniel knew what God would do if he would trust in him. Oh, to be like Moses when he parted the Red Sea, empowered by the hand of God to set his people free. Oh, to be like Joshua who conquered Jericho, with Caleb by his side when they heard the trumpets blow. The sword of the Lord and of Gideon is here to conquer and to separate the wheat from the tares. The kingdom of our God has been given to the Lamb, and those that he has sealed in their forehead and their hand. Oh, to be like Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego, who refused to obey the king of Babylon, you know, when he ordered them to disobey the God of Abraham by bowing to his image, Lord, but they preferred to stand. The sword of the Lord and of Gideon has come to conquer in the name of the Father and his Son. The kingdom of our God has been given to the Lamb, and those that he has sealed in their forehead and their hand. Oh, to be like Daniel when the Antichrist has come, with signs and lying wonders to bedazzle everyone. Will we believe the devil and this universal lie, or will we wait for Jesus Christ until the day we die? The sword of the Lord and of Gideon is here to conquer and to separate the wheat from the tares. The kingdom of our God has been given to the Lamb, and those that he has sealed in their forehead and their hand. The sword of the Lord and of Gideon has come to conquer in the name of the Father and his Son. The kingdom of our God has been given to the Lamb, and those that he has sealed in their forehead and their hand. And those that he has sealed in their forehead and their hand.